So anybody who knows the magic wand knows he has personality disorders. Okay? Well, I'm in messed up mode. I was just notified that Brian Dennehy has died. He did a lot of movies. One in particular that I like was not just Rambo, but there was a movie about a true story that happened just up the road here from where I live, actually. I don't want to tell you the name of the movie, but god dang it, off the top of my head, I can't remember it. That's hot. But it happened here, where I live. And there was this guy that was a bully. And he picked on the whole town. Damn, that's hot. So, the whole town was afraid of him. Because he was a large man and a bully, you know? He scared the shit out of people. Trying to think of the movie, the name. Anyway, the name had to do with something with open, if I remember right. There we go. Anyway, this guy went around scaring people, right? He would steal people's cattle and shit. Take them and sell them on the black market. And just get away with it because he was a bully. I think the movie's called In Plain View. I think that's what it's called, In Plain View. But if you ain't seen it, you gotta. But anyway, Brian Dennehy starred in it, and he just died. They're dropping like flies, man. And this is older than my generation, but still freaks me out when I see a person I grew up with watching on television die. There's been God, I don't know how many recently. Kenny Rogers, David Bowie. It's like almost too many to count. So what does it all mean? I guess it all just means you're gonna die.